Management Solutions has released its China Economic and Financial Outlook report for the third quarter of 2020. Among the main macroeconomic data for the quarter, China's GDP year-to-year variation rate increased 1.7 percentage points compared to the previous quarter, up to 4.9%. Regarding the labor market, the unemployment rate increased 0.35 percentage points compared to the second quarter of 2020, up to a rate of 4.9%. Regarding the exchange rate, the renminbi appreciated against the US dollar by 0.22 renminbi per dollar, recording an average exchange rate of 6.87 renminbi per dollar in the third quarter of the year. Finally, inflation decelerated by 0.46 percentage points compared to the previous quarter, down to a rate of 2.27%.